So he's trapped, see? Knows he can't win. What does he do? Right then and there, old Mad Dog surrenders. Surrenders the whole platoon. Wouldn't you know, Shep? In 1 week, they was no good as a fighting force. That's strategy. Sometimes you gotta lose to win.
Damn it! What the hell?
Time for the Charlie Wilcox show.
That's not right.
Idea what these cars are worth? $30,000. You got any idea what we're gonna do to you if we find one itty bitty scratch on them? Any idea?
Let me guess. You're gonna pound my face, break every bone in my body, then you're gonna drag me across the gravel road and feed my remains to a warthog. Is that about right?
What are you, nuts? This is the 90s. We're gonna sue you. We're gonna get you for willful destruction of property.
Yeah.
Mental anguish.
That's giving it to them.
Loss of work hours. We get through with you, you ain't gonna have a dime left of your name.
You'll be hearing from our attorney.
What kind of world is this?
Hey, cool. Hey, check it out. Wanda lives there. Lock it out!
Mark, you all right?
Let's go back to the house. Come on.